Hello friends, so I am again here with one magic trick. Okay, so just you have to type google.com, that is the first stage, step number one, and after that you have to just write flip coin, okay, or flip a point, anything you can write. Okay, so here you will find one slideshow type square box. Okay, so if you will click on this flip again, okay, so here you will get your result either head or tail. Okay, so likewise, if you want to flip or if you want to toss any coins, okay, so with Google you can easily do. Okay, so thank you all for watching this video. If you like my video, then please click on like button or comment. Okay, give your valuable feedback. And if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe my channel. Okay. Thank you.